my name is Katie. I'm a sophomore at GHS, and I have been dancing with Lorianne for 5 years. I've been in Exodus, Caspian, Cinderella, and now I'm the queen in Rapunzel. This year, CBT's production is Rapunzel, A Tangled Tale. If you've seen the movie Tangled, it's kind of our own take on that movie. My favorite scene that I do is when I'm dancing with little Rapunzel in the, her growing up scene. And it's so beautiful because it's like the mother-daughter connection in the whole scene. And it kind of takes you through that, and then it kind of introduces the loss that the queen feels whenever Rapunzel is taken away in the scene after that. This is the first ballet that I've ever partnered in, and it's exciting to get to learn all these new lifts and things with Brian, and then I'll get to go to Chattanooga and learn them with the professional that's going to be playing the king. And it'll be really cool to learn all the new lifts and turns and all the technicalities of it.
Set the world on fire until it's burning bright for you. It's everything that I desire. Can I be the one you use? I am small, but you are big enough. I am weak, but you.
At the Boys and Girls Club, which is an outreach that Central Ballet does. I teach about once a month, and we go in and we just teach them kind of the basic things like tendus and pliés and arabesques and that kind of thing. It's a cool opportunity to get to bring ballet to kids that wouldn't really get to take classes or want to take classes otherwise.
I want to feed the hungry children to cross the farthest land and tell the broken there is here.